Hello, welcome to MOFA News, your most reliable source of Korean public diplomacy news. I'm Oh Joo-hae from Public Communication Division 2 MOFA. Vice Minister of Foreign Affairs Choi Jong-moon visited Austria and Hungary from May 27th to June 1st. On May 28th, Vice Minister Choi met Mr. Rafael Grossi, Director General of the IAEA, and Mr. Peter Lansky Tiefenfeld, Secretary General for Foreign Affairs in the Federal Ministry for European and International Affairs in Austria. In his meeting with Director General Grossi, Vice Minister Choi expressed deep concerns over the Japanese government's decision to discharge the contaminated water from the Fukushima Daiichi nuclear power plant into the ocean, and emphasized the IAEA's role in this issue. During the bilateral meeting with Secretary General for Foreign Affairs in the Federal Ministry for European and International Affairs, Lansky Tiefenfeld, both sides exchanged views on issues related to RK-Austria bilateral relations. During his visit to Hungary on May 31st, Vice Minister Choi attended the unveiling of the memorial dedicated to the victims of the boat collision on the Danube River, on the occasion of the second anniversary of the accident. Vice Minister Choi expressed condolences to the victims and their families and offered gratitude to the Hungarian government for its support and to the Hungarian people for sharing the Korean people's grief. On May 31st, Vice Minister Choi had a bilateral meeting with Hungarian Vice Ministers of Foreign Affairs and Trade Peter Starry and Levente Magyar respectively, and exchange views on bilateral relations as well as cooperation between Korea and the Visegrad Group. Vice Minister Choi also visited Samsung SDI electric vehicle battery plant in Hungary and expressed his gratitude for its contribution to the Korea-Hungary economic cooperation through its investments and the creation of high-quality jobs. On June 1st, Vice Minister Choi paid a courtesy call on Mihai Verga, Hungarian Minister of Finance. The two sides noted the unprecedented increase in bilateral trade volume in the year 2020 despite the COVID-19 crisis, and agreed to continue the close cooperation so that Korean companies can further expand investments in Hungary, especially in the field of electric vehicle battery. Vice Minister Choi Jong-moon's visit to Austria and Hungary is expected to further strengthen the bilateral relations with each of the two countries. And this is MOFA News. Thank you.